all the 594s have similarities. You've got vintage pegs, you've got a 24.594 scale, they have four knobs, push pulls on the tones for single coil tones. So this is an SC 594. Here's an S2 Maryland made 594. Here is a core McCarty 594. With vintage guitars, there's a very wide spread. These 594s, what you get is very similar, guitar to guitar to guitar.